Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to transfer data from one drive to another. To do so, let's click on the Start button and come up to Computer. These are the drives that I currently have in my computer. I know that these two are partitioned to one drive, but this W is in a completely different drive. What I'm going to do is open up my C drive. I'm going to find some data, let's say documents, and we're going to right click on it and say copy. Now, with this window still open, let's click on the Start button again and click on Computer one more time. We now have a second window. Open up your other drive, right click in a blank area somewhere, and say paste. As you can see, documents has now been transferred to my other drive. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to transfer data from one drive to another.